Hi, I'm Dr. Mark Rothenberg from Cincinnati Children's Hospital, and I'm here today to share some important information about the potential to participate in clinical trials for eosinophilic esophagitis, also known as EoE. If you or a loved one has been diagnosed with this often debilitating and painful disease, there is an ongoing trial that is currently open for recruitment, for which I'm proud to serve as the lead investigator. This trial is called MESSINA, and it's investigating the potential of a biological medication called benralizumab. As you know, possibly firsthand, there is an unmet need in people living with EoE, with many suffering from difficult symptoms that significantly reduce their quality of life. You may also know that there are currently limited treatments available specifically approved for EoE. It is therefore incredibly important to identify and work to develop treatments with this potential to rapidly, effectively, and safely improve the lives of people with this disease. And for patients with EoE, especially those 12 to 17 years of age, it's also important to make an accurate diagnosis, timely, so that patients can receive treatment as early as possible to achieve disease control and to prevent the complications such as narrowing of the esophagus, causing strictures, difficulty swallowing, and food getting stuck in the throat. In fact, each year of not being diagnosed this disease, your risk for these complications rise about 10%. Thus, it is our critical aim to rapidly recruit patients with EoE into the MESSINA study and understand how benralizumab may help them improve their quality of life. If you are eligible to participate in this trial, you will receive expert medical care to the study at no cost to you, and you may receive compensation related to your time and travel costs. I encourage anyone who's been diagnosed with this disease or a loved one with this disease to please consider enrollment and help us bring this potentially new innovative therapy for patients with EoE forward. For more information, you may visit www.messinastudy.com or learn more through clinical sections of the AbFed website or the CureIt website. Thank you and have a nice day.